Nmun class, and we're in New York City, and we're going to be delegates. And our country is Latvia, so we're being adults. It's fine. I just fell over. Okay, so today we're just chilling, and then we have committee at 2:30. So right now we're walking to a restaurant, but we're in Times Square right now. I hate Times Square. But here it is. I mean, you have to check it out if you've never been to New York, though. It's just like, you have to. Tuesday, and I am exhausted. They call Tuesday Meltdown Tuesday. I don't even want to get into it. I thought, I'm going to New York, and I just was not mentally or physically prepared for this. Okay, so we're officially done. My resolution passed, so that was cool. Now we're just I'm YouTubing! And now we're going to Times Square just to check it out at night. Times Square at night is way different than Times Square during the day, so it's fun. Hey, come on! Everywhere's closed. Thought it was a city that never sleeps, but apparently they all sleep on Wednesdays.
Get your damn hands up.
Okay, here I go. So, I was in a Model UN class, and my class in school represented Latvia for National Model United Nations. Nmun was held in New York City, so I got to go with my class in March. Nmun was a super cool and rewarding experience, I'd say. I've never done anything like it. Model United Nations wasn't offered at my high school when I was in high school, so I never got to do it, so being able to do it now was just like really awesome and cool for me. Our school won Honorable Mention Delegation, so it's kind of a big deal. And I definitely want to do it again, for sure. So I filmed everything in March, and it is now May. I can explain, although it may not be very good, I don't know. It's just that school was awful this semester, and I really needed to focus on school, and it was just like, anytime I was at home editing stuff for personal use, like for YouTube, I was getting frustrated or stressed, like I need to be doing stuff for school, so it just like didn't work out. But I hope to get better with editing and YouTubing in the fall, because I want to do it during the school year. All right, I'll do better next time. Let's hope.